through the city!
This is FOS. Is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on. I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir.
This is making me seasick. You think this tunnel's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around to find out. Come on. Damn it. We need 3 separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Oh, come on, give me a break.
Let's get out of here!
Thank you.
Captain!
You ready?
Got them all. Let's get back.
Behind you.
Roger.
For you right now. Get it fired up.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
And there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
Got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
Gotcha!
City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been me.
Missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
Trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up here! We're running out of time!
Aborted.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Roger that!
Pierce, get to the plane!
launch!
How in the hell?
Dave, we knew we were trying to stop it.
We're out of time, Alpha. Permission to destroy the missile granted.
Damn it, that thing's in our way. All right, Pierce, take out those missiles.
Roger that.
City!
This is FOS. Is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead. Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them,
Roger.
There'll be some surprises.
Copy that. Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command. Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
It's off. You're good to go.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers! Over here!
I'm on it!
Block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains. After the fall, he will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is a pillow bed.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming!
We're just gonna have to hold out.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris! You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!